Okay. Oh, so that combo actually does work. I just have to get better with it. Maybe if I just do... Okay, I think that'll be fine. I have the basic understanding of what I want to go for. Plus, if I just get into trouble, I can do Psycho Ball. Hello, Akuma. No. I don't get a backdash during that. Oh, you're just gonna throw. You have the Joey issue with Akuma. That's fun. I got this. No, idiot. No. Well, he's also a pretty terrible Akuma. But Ed's very fun. I'm having a lot of fun with that. I want to learn Ed, like, properly. That's my fault. You could do so much more with that. That's my fault. No. No. Oh, my input didn't come out. That's boring. Okay, that's fine. No drive impact. Moron. Done already? I got a lot more in the tank. Keep demon flipping. That's my fault. No, moron. And now I'm putting you in burnout. That doesn't have projectile invincibility. He's a little bored, and I don't blame him. The Akuma struggle is very bad. Oh, so in other words, well, there's the Fent Man. There's homeless Fent Man. Oh, this lag is pretty bad. Ooh, sweep. No. No, I'm Ed now. I don't fear you as much. Yes. It's either Ken or Luke. Yes. 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 Unless it's Mortal Kombat. I have the life bleed, I don't have to interact with you.
Oh,
There is when you get burnout. Yeah, you should. Yes, you can do taunts in this game. Yeah, you're a Ken player. Neutral's scary for you, huh? Well, it certainly helps if the startup of that actually eats projectiles, so that's a good thing about that. Pretty much. Yes. Well, it also does damage, so you can kind of jail with it. I think I'm cooked. I'm just getting Kenned. Yeah, I'm getting Kenned to death. I love just Ken where I just have to guess for my life. Oh, well that's gonna hurt. Unless you decide to not do level 3. Not gonna. No. I'm just out of range to throw you. I think this puts you in burnout. Well, now you're in burnout. Now I don't have to interact with you. Yeah, I'll rematch you. It's fine. You're pretty terrible. Moron. Fucking idiot. I'm just guessing for my life now. Yeah, I'm just in burnout. Yeah, you got that. Fucking idiot. Oh, you're going in burnout? Fuck you. Fucking idiot Ken player. I feel that. No, I can most certainly eat gluten, but you know. No, I could drink milk. Mm. No, I don't have that. Unfortunately, I just have a mental defect. I actually don't mind playing against the Kubas because they have to play perfect and I don't. That's fine. He has to make a whole lot more mistakes than I do, so. Or I have to make a whole lot more mistakes than he does, so I'm happy with that. Which is certainly not helpful right now. I mean, he's still Akuma. I could still, like, rob him in a few touches. I'll just go Shoryu. No. You don't get to do that, you're Akuma. That does not have projectile invincibility, moron! Bro did not want to have to guess against Ed. Oh, that hurts. Yeah, I pressed something. Be gone! I should have empty jumped that. That's entirely my fault. Yeah, what do? You're Akuma and Burnout! What do when Ed just throws giant purple ball at you? You just sit there like a good kitten and take it, honestly. God, this character is so much fun. No, idiot. Okay, but I'm just gonna throw a big purple ball at you again. Well, that's my fault. Oh, that's my fault for mashing. Oh, you did not need to do all that. And he didn't kill. Oh, you're so bored. I'm just gonna go fucking throw a big purple ball at you. Oh, well, it certainly helps when I get my input instead of just blitz. Go Shore you. Boring. Oh, well, that's my fault again. Just the throw. Very boring. dummy! Well, Lexa did not lose to Black Mamba Goku. Bro, this character's like hella fun. I'm having more fun than I am on Akuma. Probably because I can actually make mistakes and just not lose the game. Pissing me off. Take this. Hello, Ryu. I'm gonna change the map I'm on too. No, idiot. Yeah, now you're putting the end blender. What do you do? Fucking idiot. That's not very plus, is it? That's fine. Not guessing correctly. Well, now it's your turn to guess. Well, you're dead now. True. Yeah, but what if I just change the speed on it? No, you don't get to do that. Now I just have to guess against Ryu. No. Now you're just jumping over me. Oh, well, I'm cooked. Should be. Yeah, it just goes for the throw. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I just wasn't paying attention. I did not do Flicker. That punish helps. No, idiot. Bye, Lux. Yeah, this character is actually a lot of fun.